This is a new Ninth Age battle. Secure the two targets along the center, just beside the ruins, in the center of the battle. Dread Elves have put up a Dawn Assault. Orc and Goblins drop everything and take the first turn. The Stone Trolls forge ahead. We just changed up the deployment right now. We decided both to redeploy a bit because we forgot ambush units. So we're both ambushing with two units each. One Cold One unit and one shooting unit. River Trolls and a Squig Hero with Pan of Protection pinching. So this is the deployment right now.
The Orc and Goblins
move forwards in round
2-1.
The Spider with the Goblin King gets Truth of Time off. That's the little orange mark, the purple mark. The Order comes, and now it's Dread Elf's turn. The Orc and Goblins on turn 2 move up aggressively. And it's looking pinched for the Dread Elves. They have this flank and this objective so far. Before Orc and Goblins start moving up slightly. Now it's Dread Elf's turn 2. Can they get out of the pinch? The Soros Cold One Riders charge the Chaffing Wolf Riders. And these ambushers come in. And they change the balance on this side completely. But they're up against the Scrap Wagon, so we never know. The other Cold One Riders reform and move to Pinsir the Giant. And archers ambush in here. Dread Elf archers. To shoot down the pump wagons, maybe. The Dread Elf on their turn 2 get off Silver Spike, killing 4 Boar Boys. Other than that, they kill the Wolf Riders and chose to stand. And they got down their ambushers on the side here. We're finishing after turn 3. This is Orc and Goblin turn 3, and then it'll be Dread Elves. Wolf Riders are also shot down by magic and shoot. The Trolls and Squig Hero kill their ancillary Dread Elves. The Boar Boys, Nashor, BSB, and Goblin King kill every single 12 Cold One Knight. They all over them, and we assume they'll be killing the Bolt Trolls next round, and we're quitting after round 3. So we just leave that as it is. Maybe they'll be shot at, but otherwise they're out of the game. It's resolved. Now on turn 3, the Dread Elves charge the Savage Orcs. We might be fighting over this objective in the last round. The Cold One Knights move up towards it to get within it.